I think I got everything covered. So, without any further ado, we're going to go ahead and welcome Emily Burns and Aaron Markovitz and their friend
Costa,
yes, of Escaping Pavement. And you've seen them at last year's Gazebo concert series as well. They played at 20 Front Street and just at Wildwood a couple of weeks ago. So let's give them a big hand, everybody, and welcome Escaping Pavement.
Thank you. I think we're going to start things off with an old tune here for you. One of our songs from our first record. It's a tune called Winter Homecoming.
Sunshine, though. Whenever we're on a stage somewhere, I'm always the lucky one that gets to be in complete sun until the very last moment. Sorry, I'll live, I promise. But what are we playing next, Aaron?
Well, I think this is one off of EP that we actually released at 20 Front Street a little while ago now.
And by the way, I think Aaron is advertising the hat that you would win if you entered the raffle.
Here's the hat you can win.
Not the one that's on his head, but, you know, a new one. You don't want that one. It's gotten a little sweaty before. But it is a lovely hat. This is one of the tunes from our National Parks EP we put out. This is a instrumental tune called Zion. Same EP. This is about the Great Hetch Hetchy Valley, which is inside Yosemite National Park. I'm sure some of you have heard us tell this story before. That's why we brought Costa with us. He brings a new element to the whole thing. We know you all have seen us around Lake Orion before. A number of you. So we gotta keep it interesting and fresh for you. But for those of you that haven't heard, the Hetch Hetchy Valley has a very rich history. and it was a valley that was flooded to make a water supply for San Francisco. And this was after it had already become a national park, so it was a big controversy at the time. And this song is a little bit of the story about the people that fought to try to keep it a valley, because it was revered to be so beautiful. But they lost the fight. It was a good one, though.
And the damage of my soul.
We're gonna make Aaron put down that mandolin. Play some electric guitar for you. We're gonna do a new song. This is one called Starting a Show. This is a song that's about the experience of being gone away from home on the road for a very extended period of time. As one can imagine, or maybe you've done it yourself, certain challenges start to present themselves after a while, and it can kind of become a comedy of sorts, trying to live out of a bag and while running around the country to different places all the time, not knowing where you are most of the time. So this song was written from our experience, but I feel a lot of people relate to it that have just been on vacation that one time for just a little too long. This song is about a character that leads an unconventional lifestyle, trying to find his way in the world. I know, being musicians, where do you think I got that idea from?
Right? Yeah, yeah.
Definitely be
this is a song called More Than Make Believe.
That's right. life worth living. Being true to yourself means being constantly in debt. Oh, well, sometimes things are okay for a little while. Oh, he gets sucked back in and up to the feeling. Then told to save his money. Would it be good, honey? Doesn't ask for much, but there's something he needs to say. Then gone left and right, some makings meet these days. Can you help me out a little? Send some good luck my way. Oh, well, sometimes things are okay for a little while. Oh, he gets sucked back in and come to the feeling. I don't claim to be perfect. I don't claim to know it all. Oh, one thing's for certain. I try my best to heed the call. If you ever give me a sign, show me how. Always running on a whim to follow his heart wherever it may go. It's more than a gut feeling. Some folks might say one day he'll grow up and push it all out the way. Oh, well, sometimes things are okay for a little while.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's like we've done a bit before, but I don't think
we have.
Yeah,
we did. We did a brewery.
That's right. Yeah.
I mean, most of these we've only played once.
So. I know.
Oh, I was thinking this one.
Yeah. All right, we're going to play a song now by one of our favorite artists.
This is the four chords.
Newer find us, but she's been around for a while. This is a song by Gillian Welch. And it's off of an album called Fair on the Harvest that she released after she took an 8-year hiatus from writing and performing. It's probably one of her best works to date. This is a very cool, kind of spooky, eerie feeling song. It's perfect for the Lake Orion concert in the park, right? Why not? Here's Scarlet Town.
I can't tune with you guys playing it. I didn't even have a chance to tune.
Been drowning me out. I wanna sing.
right, thank you.
Thank you. Next one's a tune of ours off of our album, The Night Owl.
Good.
That's one we had the distinct pleasure of making a video for at 20 Front Street a while back. I think it was when it first opened in the room. We got to be some of the first people to play there, which was quite an honor. And they did a very lovely video for us of this next song, a song called Dumb Luck. It's always one of our favorites to play. It's a meaningful song, and I think to some others too. It has a tendency to resonate with folks. And we're glad to be playing it here tonight with our good friend Coast on up our bass. How about a hand for him? He's doing a fine job back there.
Yeah.
Fantastic job, in fact. Holding down the low end. Because we don't have any low end with just the two of us, so. It's a nice addition. So here's Dumb Luck.
Thank you.
Tune called Wasting Away. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Here's some traditional bluegrass for you. This is a tune about some farm vermin. Got a little bug called the boll weevil. Same vein, style, kind of feel. It's a song called Blue Side of the Mountain.
Stone in a simpler kind.
Term we're trying to coin, see if it catches on. You never know, right? This is a song called Derail. It's one of our own tunes. Song off the Night Owl. If you've been to 20 Front Street to hear us, you've heard us play it. But it's a fun song. Fast one. We gotta play the fast ones after the sun goes down a little bit so we don't get too sweaty.
Oh, Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I like how that almost makes sense, kind of a laugh.
So how many of you have heard us play a song called White Pines before?
I do. It feels good.
You have. Well, I have good news for you. We're not playing it tonight. No, I'm just kidding. That's not right. We are going to play it, but people always ask us
what are we not doing?
About the Michigan song, and they were referring to the song White Pines. And they always ask if it's available for purchase, and it is not currently. But it will be later this year. Woohoo! It's finally going to be out. Later this year, song White Pines. We'll have a new EP coming out, and the song will definitely be on it. Maybe even a music video. Who knows? Might get crazy. So here we go. Here's White Pines.
Thank you.
Thank you. but we want to thank you guys for hanging out and listening. It's wonderful to see you all. It's always great to play in Lake Orion.
Yes,
and thank
you
for being such a wonderful audience. Give yourself a round of applause. Great listeners. Lake Orion has the best listeners.
Oh, shall we play Fuel of Fire first?
Of course, we have to thank the DDA for having us here at the concerts in the park.
Absolutely.
It's a wonderful event. It's nice to have the, you know, free concerts once a week throughout the summer. Or how often is it? No, it's not once a week. Like every other week? Oh, it is once a week. Okay. Well, there you go.
I was not expecting something, but it's so
and,
great.
Yeah, we're always happy to be a part of it. So we're going to play a couple more of our own tunes here for you. This is a song called Fuel of Fire.
Cool. Yeah, we're having trouble getting
up
here.
Fuel it.
Fuel it.
Why'd you call me out? Why'd you call me out? Why'd you call me out tonight?
Heard your name on the wind, it was something I could not fight. Oh, something I could not fight.
I know place where the river is wide and the water is deep and cold. Just the way I lost you and I hope I never know. Well, I hope I never know. Feel that he feels by a tired burning red hot coal.
Yeah, there's the
E. learned this one from hearing Doc Watson and David Grisman do it.
Favorites, you always gotta save it for the end. If you feel like singing along, the chorus says, come on and give me a break, number of times. So if you've heard a Kit Kat commercial before, you can sing along. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, that's it for us. It was a pleasure playing for y'all. We have some CDs and vinyl and so forth up here. If you'd like to come see us then.